At my home, we have, of course, a clothes dryer that many people have, and out of that dryer comes a vent. And that vent comes from the dryer and is vented outside the house. Unbeknownst to me, I'm not very good at these things, you're supposed to clean those dryer vents out every 3 to 6 months. Well, it's been 7 years before I cleaned this dryer vent out, and we started seeing leakage of water in that vent. My wife's saying to me, what's going on? I don't know what's going on. You've got to call people to do these things. But I realized because I did not clean out that vent dryer for 7 years and neglected that maintenance, that I had a major problem. And I want you to know, friend, there are things in our lives that creep up because we have failed to maintain certain things in our spiritual walk. Prayer, devotion, Bible study, good Christian fellowship. Those are things that help maintain a good, healthy Christian life. Don't neglect the things that are important that you need to maintain to be a strong Christian. Maintain your life and you'll be well, you'll live long, and you'll fulfill the call of God on your life. God bless you.